Mississippi's Court of Appeals reverses the murder conviction of a father accused of shaking his four-month-old daughter to death. The third trial has been ordered for Joshua Clark. Now, he was originally sentenced to life in prison for killing his daughter back in 2008. But a second trial was ordered, and Clark was sentenced to 40 years in prison. And now we're headed for a third trial.